Coffee contains caffeine that enters the bloodstream after consumption and reaches the brain. Caffeine blocks the function of adenosine, a chemical that makes us feel sleepy, by binding to its receptors in the brain. This increases the activity of neurotransmitters like dopamine and norepinephrine, leading to enhanced firing of neurons and keeping us alert and awake. However, consuming too much coffee or caffeine can have adverse effects like anxiety, jitters, and disrupted sleep patterns.